Okay, y'all, mission complete. This is the aftermath of me. I just got done cutting the yard and I came right back in here straight on camera. I got my water. The yard is cut. Tomorrow I'm going to go, I do the weeding part tomorrow because I got some hair to do later on. But, see all this sweat? Okay, I figured y'all wanted to see my sweat, so I came on to show y'all a little sweat. So, look at that. No more baby hairs. Sweat dripping everywhere. But it's all good. Workout complete for the day. Yard done. I killed two birds with one stone, and I'm drinking my water. Y'all, it's a workout, man. It's a workout. Woo! I got on my belly wrap. Let's see. Should I pull it off in front of y'all, let y'all see? I don't know if the... Let me see if the camera low enough for y'all to see. Let me go down a little bit. Hold on, y'all. Okay, y'all. I'm going to take the belly wrap off right here. I had to put on a belt because... I ain't want people passing by looking at my grandma drawers. Come on, camera. Okay, y'all. So, this is my belly wrap. And I got the plastic on with the Abilene. Woo! I found the workout channel on TV. Okay. Okay. So, this is the sweat that I get from it. All of that. Can y'all see all of that? All of that sweat. Ew. Get it off my bed. Okay, y'all. Just coming through. Holla at y'all. Y'all girls get out there and cut that yard if you ain't too cute for it. And then y'all ladies who got the man that cut the yard, put on your belly wrap and go on out there in heaven. Pick up the weed or the rake or the broom or something and get your sexy on. All right, y'all. I'll holla at y'all later. Bye.